The easiest way to collect a flying insect from your sweep net sample is to take your vial, turn it upside down, place it inside your net on top of the flying insect that you wish to collect. Once you do this, let the insect crawl up inside the vial, pick it up, leaving it upside down, place your cap on it, and then you have captured your insect.